when you are lifting weight with both hands, working on the shoulder, any word you hear becomes your biomemory. When you are working out, any scene you see never gets into your system. When you work out, you can see anything, but don't hear anything. If you are working out on your thigh muscles, Kundalini doesn't awaken. It's useless. If you are working out on your ab muscles, straight away Kundalini gets awakened. Immediately the Kundalini is awakening. If you are doing some weightlifting by standing, Kundalini not only goes to the higher chakras, it hits the lower chakras also. Means even the lower chakras get cleansed. Lower chakra means below Muladhara there is 7 chakras. Atala, Vitala, Sutala, Badala, Talatala. The below Muladhara, 7 chakras. The above Muladhara, 7 chakras, all of you know. Below Muladhara there are 7 chakras. 7 lokas. Energy flows even into that lower areas. When I was doing all these researches on Kundalini, I was able to scan different things. How the Kundalini awakens and the non-mechanical parts of the brain gets hit and intelligence opens up. I promise, I wanted all of you to know what happens by the intense weightlifting and yoga in your brain. Exactly same thing happens just if you contemplate on one Brahma Sutra. Just contemplating on one Brahma Sutra. I can say, lazy man's guide to become enlightened is Brahma Sutra. I am awakening thousands of your Kundalini just by the expression of these great truths, that's all. Contemplating, analyzing, logically digesting the great truths of Brahma Sutras directly awakens your Kundalini.
Trust in you, 'cause you know it's best for me to lead a blissful life, a life with no more strife. I can't believe the things I do, just to spend a little time with you. Nothing will compare, I know you will take care.
You're always showing us compassion, your love is endless like an ocean. Nithyananda, Nithyananda, my life's become a meditation. Emphasis, we had a deep connection. Nithyananda.